The Shockoe Bottom Station on the GRTC Pulse bus route is located in the historic district of Shockoe Bottom. This neighborhood is one of the oldest in the cities, with vibrant day and night activities and a variety of local businesses and restaurants.
We are a very great restaurant with great food and a cool bar. Great draft selections, local brews, great burgers, pizza, appetizers. You gotta try our truffle fries, they're to die for. And just a great, fun, casual environment. You know, one thing cool about the GRTC Pulse is that our employees use it a lot. They really, really appreciate the fact that GRTC provided this for them to get around downtown, so it's great.
Haunts of Richmond Ghost Tours and Richmond History Tours, they're both walking tour companies, easily walkable from both Main Street Station and Shockoe Bottom Station for the Pulse.
Our stories are focused on sharing not just the ghost stories, but also the history of the neighborhoods as well.
Pose has been around for quite a while. We've been here 25 years. It's a neighborhood place, but we have, of course, people coming from all over the place. Once they come in, they're always amazed. You know, great food, we'll be back, and become regulars. So maybe they can take the Pulse and come on down here. We got great food. We're open 7 days a week.
I use it probably about twice a week, just if I'm shopping along Broad or Main Street. I do have a car, but sometimes you just don't want to fight the traffic. And it's fun meeting new people. And, you know, just it's like an adventure.
We're at Millie's Diner, which is, you know, the foot of Church Hill. We have great signature dishes for lunch, brunch, and dinner. We have a big wine list. You know, so people will have a great romantic evening for dinner. And they also, I mean, our brunch speaks for itself. We have a lot of fun here, you know, and like I say, it's been 30 years, so we have a lot of fun, and we try and create just a great environment where people have some great food, some things they're not gonna get anywhere else. I know some people here use the Pulse all the time, and I think it's a really good thing, because obviously you can travel anywhere and get off, and then if you have a couple of drinks, you don't have to drive home. You know, you can come down here and then get on and go down and look at the river. You can walk behind us here and see the canal locks. And now as Richmond has become more and more of a destination point, there's lots of things to see.
Be on the lookout for more features on all of the Pulse stations highlighting great restaurants, breweries, and things to do in RVA.
This Travel About Town video is sponsored by the GRTC Pulse. More time for life.